Hey coach, hey, you mind sliding that stuff back? Oh no, hey, that stuff right there. Yes sir. Thanks big dog. Yeah. The rebound. Somebody's out. Thank you. Help him out, Shaheem, go help. Hey, Mike. Good job, big fella. Shorty. shorty. Good job, man. Stay ready, Mike. Hands ready. Rebound coming. Mike, you got... Way to play team ball, Wolf Foul. Hey. Hands ready. Hey, still. Man, you... Yeah. Mike.
What's up, girl? Get up.
Stay ready, Mike. Come on. Get out of that corner. Pass. Out the corner. Get it out. Yikes. Good block. There we go. Pop out some more so we can see you. You good, sir. Hands ready.
Yesterday, man.
Hold on 1 second.
There you go.
Oh, say it again. From which game? What's up, man?
I'm good. But yesterday, yo, he killed us, man.
No doubt.
I watched all his on green uniform.
No doubt.
I'm a DM.
Absolutely. Please do. Stay in touch.
Absolutely, man.
You already know. Bless you, man.
Yo, what are you guys playing? Thank you.
Get out, get out. Hey, Jack.
Good shot.
Good job, Jack. They're coming back, Red. Shoot, man, he's killing. Number two's killing us. He's bringing him back. By himself. Come on, Jack, hit one. There you go. Good shot, he stepped back. Oh, give me that. Should have pulled it up. Get back, Nolan. Just keep your hands up. Yeah.
Oh man, through the whole team. Whoa, nice. He dribbled through the whole team. Cone drill. Nice. One on three. Good move, good fake. Come on, Zach. They're totally coming back. Oh my gosh, they're shooting the lights out. Yeah, Nolan? Yeah. 46-39. Yeah, he earned that one. Layup. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Oh, no. Yo, you see him shooting the wrong guy. Yeah. If he would have made that, that would have been funny. Whoa, Nolan, what are you doing? Jesus. They won. Yeah, Nolan. Oh.
Off red, white.
Come on.
Go to one.
Don't let him get the baseline.
Ah, man.
Come on, still coming, still coming. Oh, to the lane. I want to see him duke it out, you know what I mean?
Shot
Oh, still. Stay. Oh, I like it. Okay. Yo. Hey, yo. Still. Oh.
Help him up.
Good hustle, young man. Good hustle. Good hustle, Cam. Still. Oh, don't turn over. Come on, get an easy shot. Swing it. Get out of the corner. Good call, coach. Good call. 51-53. Team Final Red is down 2 points. About 30 seconds left. We go into Cam. Cam looking for the three. Rebound, Red. Oh, try to shoot from his knees. Out on White. Red ball, one more chance. Memers. About 20 seconds left. Inbounds. One more swing. You can dribble. One more swing. Oh, turnover. That's the game.
What's up, everybody? My name is Darrell Austin, the CEO of Bungie Abacheni. The name of Bungie Abacheni came from all the ups and downs that was going on in my life. And, you know, if you compare that to a bungee jump, that's exactly what it is. Just a bunch of up and downs from you bouncing up and down. And I'm just thankful for everything that's going on today. I actually just had a huge event at Foot Locker, and I couldn't ask for anything better. So I want to give a shout out to Foot Locker for even having me. I know for a fact that, you know, with the odds against me, there was no way I would have been able to make it. So I'm extremely thankful. You know, this is one of the high parts of my life with Foot Locker just looking out for me like this. I can't ask for anything more, man. I really appreciate y'all.
This is how I start my morning with Bell Home Beard Butter. BellHomeBeerButter.com. Check it out now. RawSportsApparel.com. It's Buy Day Friday. Got the new collection. It's called the Walk-In Bucket Series. 10 different designs. My new character, the Walk-In Bucket. Shout out to my man Steve Espo Powers for helping me bring the vision to life. One of the dopest metaphors or dopest terms in the hoop culture, it's a walking bucket. Here you go. Are you a walking bucket? If so, this is for you. Are you an aspiring walking bucket? This collection is for you. Got the gray, got the marmalade, classic white, and the red, the heather red. You know what I'm saying? RawSportsApparel.com. Make sure you go to RawSportsApparel.com to get you a walking bucket tee, a limited edition series. Supplies won't last. The sizes won't last. You know, kids are going to grab these. RawSportsApparel.com, man. Go check it out.